Hi YouTube, this is Lisa coming at you with a video about my locks, or lack thereof. If you care to continue to watch, please stay tuned. I'll be back with you. You know, I did have micro locks, and that I had done myself. You know, I had my Sisterlocks for almost 6 years. August would have been my 6th year. So I had taken those out, and you can watch the other videos, see what actually happened with my first set of Sisterlocks. So my micro locks, they weren't, I guess they could have been corrected, but I didn't like how big they were or how they were swelling. So I got back in touch with the Sisterlock consultant that I had the first time. And she was like, she could establish, you know, my Sisterlocks again. And she had openings right away. And since she already knew my hair, you know, you have to have the consultation. So she, we did like a virtual consultation because my hair hasn't really changed. But anyway, since she knew about my hair and already, and like I said, it hasn't changed. I still have the like little, I ain't gonna say bald spots because there is hair there. It's just fine. So we scheduled, I think it was 2 weeks out. But anyway, she had a sooner appointment. So what I did, I took the last week, November the 1st through the 4th, and combed out my micro locks. And as you can see, I don't think it's gotten any thicker. But I can tell that my texture changed maybe just a little bit. So I did color it, you know, because it was the fall colors. And I wanted it black since I won't be able to color it again for a year or so. I went ahead and colored it before I came to get it done. So I'm actually at my appointment to get my locks installed. So stay tuned, and I'll be back with you to show you my hair after my establishment. Okay, y'all, so I got my Sisterlocks. I counted them. I have 483. And I'm happy. They're not as small as my first set of Sisterlocks, thank God, because they were too small. But they're bigger than my DIY locks. I'm sorry, they're smaller than my DIY locks, which is what I wanted. But, this is them. I've had it braided up since I got them, just because my hair was a little tender, you know, not combing your hair for six years, it's gonna be tender. But anyway, this is it. And of course, you know, you see my edges, they're still thin. But she told me the reason probably why they're thin is because of the color. So you know, I have to wait a year anyway just to give my hair time to lock. But I don't know how that's gonna work because as you can see, the gray is coming in already. I don't know if you can see it. But anyway, the gray is coming back already. I colored it before I went and got them done. I colored it like a midnight blue. But it's giving me like the black color. Probably when I'm out in the light, you can see the blue. Like out in the daylight, you can see the blue color on it, which you, I think you could probably see in that, the first part of the video. But anyway, these are my locks, and when I take them out, I'ma insert some pictures just so you can see what they were looking like, or what they're looking like out. But anyway, stay tuned for the pictures, and please like, subscribe. Okay, here's my braid out. I just pinned the top part back because it wasn't looking right. So I can show all my 5 heads. And anyway, right here's the braid out.
It's been a while. I'm not who I was before. You look surprised. Your words don't burn me anymore. Been meaning to tell ya, but I guess it's clear to see. Don't be mad. It's just a brand new kind of me. Can't be bad. I found a brand new kind of free. Careful with your ego. He's the one that we should blame. Had to grab my heart back. God knows something had to change. Thought that you'd be happy. I found the one thing I need. Why you mad? It's just a brand new kind of me. It took a long, long time to get here. Surprised if I